tiger shark, he's running away. Yes! Where are all the fish going? They're all going away. Oh my goodness, that's the anglerfish. No, we can't snap this line. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Cat Goes Fishing. Guys, today, we're gonna be catching some fish. We're gonna be catching huge fish. Last video, we caught our very first shark. I'll link that video at the end of this one if you wanna watch it. But today, guys, I wanna catch a tiger shark. Dude, look at this catalog. There's a shark. There's the tiger shark. The shark is worth $64,000. The tiger shark is worth $85,000. So guys, if you can't already tell, I've been playing off camera. We're almost at $300,000. Actually, just like that, we're at $322,000. We're gonna upgrade our equipment today. Maybe we'll get a new boat, we'll see. But guys, I need your help to get this tiger shark. Let's see if we can get to 5,000 likes on this video. Last video I just checked, it's at like 3,000. 3,000's good. And I appreciate every single like. But guys, I know you can blow that out of the water. No pun intended. So let's aim for 5,000 likes. We're gonna need it if we're gonna get a tiger shark. So, okay. First off, let's take a look at this rod. So we got new upgrades. Dude, the master rod is $320,000. That's exactly what I have. Is it worth it? Guys, you're gonna think I'm crazy. You're gonna think I'm crazy. We're going right past the great rod, straight to the master rod. Hey, we're gonna save $180,000 by not even buying the great rod, right? I just bought it with all my money. Achievement unlocked. Rodmaster. Guys, I'm the Rodmaster. Look at me, I'm the Rodmaster. Okay, so this is the best rod in the game. Let's upgrade it. Uh-oh, wait a minute. We need money to upgrade. Uh-oh, I don't have the money. Whoops, okay, well let's catch, oh no. Okay, let's catch something big. Do you think we can? Okay, you know what? I might need to catch some small stuff first. Guys, we need money. Whoops. We need money to upgrade the rod. And then we can catch the tiger shark. Okay. So, also, we gotta do these quests. We gotta do these quests. So, to get sonar, we need to do 9 more quests. I need to catch... Well, I need to catch another snobfish. I need to catch a brimble, which I think I know where the brimble is. Guys, there's so much to do today. And as far as the boats, let's see how much these boats are. Okay, we could upgrade the good bow for 120,000, speed bow for 240. Guys, these boats are so expensive. But once I catch a tiger shark, we're gonna be rolling in money. Oh, this is our third snobfish. Guys, I can't let it get bitten. That's our third snobfish. Okay, we just did a quest. That's good, now we gotta get the brimble. Oh, what's this thing? What is this? I've never seen this fish before. Huh, it's really putting a lot of strain on my line. Oh, dude, it's like blue and yellow or something. Okay, well, that guy just ate it. Whatever it is. Okay, what is this thing? Spallow? Okay, with 2 bites out of it, it's still worth 2,000. Hey, that's pretty good. Hat a log unlocked. Oh yeah, there's hats in the game. Guys, I haven't gotten any hats yet. Okay, maybe we'll get some hats today. Okay, let's check out the hat a log. Okay. So ball cap, oh, we can buy it? Okay, because I think you can catch these hats. So we could buy it. Okay, I need to upgrade my rod first. Let's get a little more money, then we'll upgrade the rod first. Then we'll worry about hats later. Okay, what kind of upgrades? Dude, we can do 8 upgrades? Oh, that's really nice. Okay, dude, we need to improve the wire strength. Retract, reel in your line more quickly after a failed cast, more effective at longer distances. That's nice. Dude, I want everything. I want all of it. Okay, now we got some money. We got like $30,000. We need the gauge. Upgrade the strength of your line, making it harder to snap. Dude, we need the gauge. We might need a couple of those. What else do we want? The bait guard is $76,000? Uh-oh. Guys, so I guess the more expensive your rod is, the more expensive the upgrades are. $76,000 for a bait guard. Well, I think we can get a brimble now. So we'll get a small fish, then a medium-sized fish. And then I think the brimble is like right at the edge here. We'll throw a bomb and then hopefully it goes down to a brimble. Okay, scared that guy. Okay, well, we got this fish. We got this fish. But I think the brimble is right below us. Oh, this might be a new fish. Have we caught this before? Gawker. 8,000, I'll take it. I don't know if we've caught that before. Gawker, that's kind of a weird looking fish. Okay, let's try this again. Whoops. That was a wasted bomb. Okay, let's try this again. And hopefully I can make it down to the bramble. Actually, I should use that map. I should use that map so I see what's below me. Okay, this is good. Yes, go away. Uh-oh, that's a lot of fish. Okay, well, let's at least take a... Uh-oh, there's a bramble down there. I just saw his tail. Dude, and I saw a shark. Okay, we might need to do some upgrades before we can get this guy. Oh my goodness. It's becoming nighttime. Okay, I think I saw you guys were saying in the comments, different fish come out at nighttime. Where are all the fish going? They're all going away. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys, I think we got different fish. Dude, I think we got different fish. All the regular fish were swimming away.
Where'd they all go?
Dude, are you serious? I can barely see anything. Oh, give me that. Give me that glowing fish. I want that glowing fish. It's swimming like crazy. Okay, that's just a regular old monster fish. Okay, what is going on with this glowing fish? Yes. Bite? Yes, we got it.
We got it.
Bleeper. Okay, that's kind of strange. Oh, no.
No.
I lost the bleeper. Guys, I tried to throw it behind me. Please don't be upset. Okay, we'll get another bleeper. Actually, we'll probably get something else even crazier. Okay, I thought I heard there was a way to, I don't know, make your lure light up, but I don't see that in the rod upgrades. But what about this stuff? Bomb, rocket, huge hook. Dude, I don't know. I don't know how to light it up. But guys, this is crazy. Okay, the lower we go, the darker it gets. Whoa! Oh, I can't even... I couldn't even see what was happening. I couldn't even see what was happening. Our line snapped. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm back at shore. It says wait. We can wait till morning, I guess. Man, I wish I didn't lose that bleeper. What's it say in the catalog about that bleeper? Bleeper, these day sleepers are keen hunters in the evening light. They feed on flying bugs and have been known to steal bait out of the air. Wow. That's interesting. Whoa. What was that? Did you see that crazy thing just swim by? Okay, I don't know what that was. That was a weird looking fish. It looked huge. It was like glowing red almost. Okay, guys, this nighttime fishing, I need to learn some. Okay, the turgeon's still there. Dude, I need to learn some about this night fishing. How do we even get big bait though? If all the small fish are gone, how do you get big bait? Oh, look at that. I think that's the bulb fish. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It's like a light bulb fish. Hey, it doesn't fight that much. Light bulb lure unlocked. That's how we do it. $4,200? Yes, please. And I'll actually put in the boat this time. Okay, so light bulb lure unlocked? Light bulb, light your way through the darkest depths. Yes, please. Yes, please, achievement unlocked, bright ideas. Now we're talking, we got a light bulb on the thing. Dude, this game is unbelievable. Oh, and it lasts for like 3 minutes. Give me another light bulb fish. Yes, please, light bulb fish. Does that repel him or something? What is that red thing? Guys, we got a lot of fish to still catch. Okay, well, I could get this guy. I could get this guy, right? Dude, the shark just stole my bait. Whoa, look at that purple fish. Guys, there are some crazy fish down there, but they're all way down. They're hanging out with the shark. They should be hanging out with the shark. Whoa, there he was again. Okay, dude, you know, it's probably in our catalog because I think when we see a fish, it shows up in our catalog. So let's take a look. Huge. Noctis. 120,000. Okay, I saw you guys talk about the Noctis. This intelligent titan emerges at night, policing the sea with his powerful presence. Yeah, you got that right. Oh! He just stole my bait. Dude, okay, so we need bigger bait. We probably need the huge hook too. Oh man, we might be a long ways off from catching that thing. Okay, I think we need this retract ability. So when a fish eats our bait, we can get it back faster. And we got another light bulb fish. Guys, this night fishing is tough. Hey, ooh, new rod upgrades. Yes, please. Yeah, this night fishing is kind of tough. Okay, what kind of upgrades are we talking about? Crankbait, fish ignore, small bait unless you reel. Fish are less attracted to medium bait unless you reel. Okay, do we want that?
That's the angler fish.
Oh, Hey, I was gonna say we probably need a big bait for that. Dude, that angler fish looks scary. I wish I could throw one of these fish on my line. Okay, the music's coming back. I think it's becoming daytime again. I have a feeling all the fish are gonna be coming back too. Dude, that nighttime fishing was crazy. Oh, that was a really bright blue fish. Okay, all the fish are coming back. Okay, now we can catch some fish again. Okay, you know what? We got the light bulb for 12 more seconds. Let's just launch this guy out there. See how deep we can go. And maybe, I don't know, maybe I can catch that angler fish. Okay, avoid everything else. Oh, we're seeing some crazy fish that we've never seen before. But we're going deep. No! Tiger shark. Dude, if I had the huge hook, we would have hooked him. Guys, we're gonna go for it. So we have a monster fish. I'm gonna throw the huge hook on and hopefully I can catch the tiger shark. I don't know exactly where he is. So I got the huge hook on. Do we wanna do the rocket too? Let's just do it. Let's just do it. We got the rocket. We got the huge hook. I probably should have done a bomb too, but let's just go for it. We're looking for a tiger shark. Watch out. There he is. That's a tiger shark. Huh? Wait, where'd he go? Where'd he go? I saw him for a second. There he is. Come on, tiger shark. Tiger shark, he's running away. Yes! We got a tiger shark. Guys, we got a tiger shark. Bring him in. Bring him in. No, we can't snap this line. Please, please, tiger shark. I can't believe we hooked him. We hooked him first try with a big hook. Oh my goodness, don't snap. Please don't snap. And I don't think any other fish can bite him or anything. This is the battle of the century. Battle of the century, yes. Yes, we're bringing him in. Guys, we got this. We can't lose him. I feel like I'm not making much ground. There we go. I feel like I'm not making a lot of ground with him. Like, it's like 2 steps forward, 3 steps backwards. Okay, now we're bringing him in. Dude, good thing I got this thick line too. He's right below the boat. Bring him in. Bring him in, dude. Yes! Dude, I saw the surface. As soon as he gets close to the surface, he freaks out, which I don't blame him. You know, I know he doesn't want to get caught, but we got to catch this guy. We got to catch him. Oh, please. Oh, please. This is it. Guys, he knows what he's doing. He's teasing me. Okay. Yes. Guys, we got the tiger shark. Achievement unlocked, tiger tamer. Okay, let's throw him in the boat. You know what? Let's bring him back to shore. Let's bring him back to shore. And we'll throw him on the shore. I don't even want to put him on the boat. He'll probably sink the whole thing. Oh, we got a tiger shark. Guys, 85,000 with one shark. Oh, that was a battle, dude. That took longer than the regular shark. Okay, we got to look in that catalog. We got the shark. We just got the tiger shark. We got to get that Noctis. Guys, I don't know what we need, but I want to get it. I want to get that Noctis. Okay, well, now that we got some money, let's do some more upgrades to this thing. Okay, even though it's 76,000, this is almost the price of that tiger shark we just got. We need the bait guard. We need it. And then, honestly, I'm probably going to wait. Let me know in the comments, guys, if there's anything on here that we should be getting that's, like, really good, let me know. I'm tempted to just get more improved crank or more gauge or something. Those seem like the most effective to me, but I know we got some pros watching, so definitely let me know what you think. Also, guys, you gotta let me know in the comments what fish you wanna see me catch next time. And guys, if you made it this far in the video, I want you to put in the comments a bunch of cat and fish emojis, just so I can see how many of you made it to the end of the video. And also, guys, if you missed it, I just uploaded a feed and grow fish video. Dude, we played as the bleak, which is a super small fish, and we ended up getting pretty huge. So definitely check it out if you missed it. But guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Now's the moment of truth. Let's see if this thing is gonna explode. Oh! Oh my goodness, it's a Pungence gun! Oh! It turns everyone into Pungence! No! No, he got me! I'm trying to get out! Crazy red shark! Dude, he's going in!